We're pretty excited. We always looked forward to the championship, but we knew we had to take care of Long Beach first. We always take each day one day at a time, every game one day at a time. And as you can see, we played Hawaii basketball today. We're hard to beat when we go 1-13, and it was a really exciting game for us.
Hard to beat when you shoot the way you do. Tell me about how did you feel a certain way heading into the game? Did you know that this was going to be a special day, or as the game went on, you started to feel it?
I woke up throughout the whole season. I've known my role. I know what this team needs from me. But like I said before, it's without my teammates and my coaches believing in me and finding me on the perimeter, then I wouldn't have been able to have that hot hand that I did today.
She is the ultimate teammate. You know, when she came in here as a freshman, she didn't get off the bench. And she continued to believe in our process. She continued to believe it would be her moment if she worked. And as a head coach, it's hard for me to talk about. It gets me a little bit tight in the throat because you watch a young lady work and work and work. And I don't know if she ever thought as a freshman she would tie the school record for threes, hit 18 points in the semifinals to bring us to the championship. That's sports. That's sports in a nutshell.